Through the windows of some Chicago businesses, what may seem just like floral arrangements are actually part of a Japanese art exhibit known as Ikebana.
The idea was generally to be able to view them from the outside in, so, you know, pre-June 11th, people could have this opportunity to safely enjoy the art, of course, learn about Japanese culture, and then, of course, support the local businesses.
Stephen Toyota is the president of the Japanese Culture Center, which put on the Ikebana Walk. It's just one of many traditional events and classes put on by the center dating back to 1977.
I guess my reason or inspiration to help share Japanese culture is from our founder, who's also my father, Fumio Toyota. He was sent here actually from Japan to help share Japanese culture.
The Japanese Consulate General said events like this are important in building relationships and knowledge of Japan.
We have a long history of Ikebana, as well as long history of tea ceremony. So this is very important, and I think this is one very specific aspect of Japanese culture. So I hope everybody can enjoy that.
For the JCC, all of the events and classes they hold are part of the traditional Japanese curriculum to use the whole mind, body, and spirit.
So not just physically training for martial arts, not just sitting meditation, you have to put it all into practice. And that's why we do calligraphy and meditation and the martial arts and all the other things to have that real holistic approach.
Reporting in Chicago, I'm Shannon Halligan.